How are you guys, huh? You know, tonight I'd like to dedicate to my father, who turns 85 today, Willie Nelson. All these songs are for him. I'd like to start with a song that I just wrote, showed it to him, and he said he liked it. I believe that every heart is kind. Some are just a little underused. Hatred is a symptom of the times, lost in these uneducated blues. I just wanna love you while I can. All these other thoughts have me confused. I don't need to try and understand. Maybe I'll turn off the fucking news. Turn off the news and build a garden. Just my neighborhood and me. We might feel a bit less hardened. We might feel a bit more free. Turn off the news and raise the kids. Give them something to believe in. Teach them how to be good people. Give them hope that they can see. Hope that they can see. Turn off the news and build a garden with me. Trust builds trust. All that negativity's a bust. Trust builds trust. And don't you wanna be happy? Turn off the news and build a garden. Just my neighborhood and me. We might feel a bit less hardened. We might feel a bit more free. Turn off the news and raise the kids. Give them something to believe in. Teach them how to be good people. Give them hope that they can see. Hope that they can see. Turn off the news and build a garden with me. Turn off the news and build a garden with me. Thank you very much. This is a song I wrote about alien life and my hopes of meeting them. One day. Actually, I was watching this show called Rick and Morty, and I wrote this song here. Gonna take a ride, the good kind of ride, the wanna get lost in space kind of ride. The sun and the moon and the evening tide will disappear below. I got a guide, a good tour guide, the best in the galaxy, bona fide. He's gonna introduce me to alien life, I ain't never coming home. Our little world don't mean a thing. Come on, baby, won't you ride with me on a spaceship? I'll buy us a nice little farm 1,000 light years south of Mars. I'll give you loving underneath entirely different stars, entirely different stars. Kind of dream that never ever wanna wake up kind of dream. My home planet, or so it seemed, was healthy and pristine. I woke up with my baby near, I looked around and I shed a tear. My home planet that I held dear was ruled by greed and fear. Our little world don't mean a thing. Come on, baby, won't you ride with me on a spaceship? A nice little farm 1,000 light years south of Mars. I'll give you loving underneath entirely different stars, entirely different stars, entirely different stars.
Thank you.
I wasn't meant for love. I thought that life wasn't kind. I used to sit in the corner. Nobody paid me no mind. But now I got a reason for living. I got a love of my own. Ain't handing nobody roses, but I ain't gonna die alone. Ain't gonna die alone. She makes me eggs in the morning, love. At night she brings me my tea. That's Jesse Siebenberg helping us out on the steel. Corey McCormick on the bass. Tato Melgar on percussion. Anthony Logerfo on the drums. Logan Metz is on the keyboards. Helping me out with my guitars back there is Brian Hager. And Joel Eccles is at the soundboard, and this is my tribe. Let's combine tribes tonight. What do you say? All right.
It's only been 2 years. She already hates my dog. She's been up and down the street like she don't understand the law. I'm pining for some time where I ain't looking at her face. And every time she talks to me, I'm staring into space. And I get antsy. Seems absurd. Well, out here in the country, forever is a four-letter word.
I hear you.
We got married in a hurry. It was such a lovely day.
I said, do you? She said, I do. And now she's here to stay. And my independence calls me from a payphone far away. He said, listen, man, I'm no worry. You ain't never been this way. And I get antsy. Real commitment seems absurd. Thank you. Empress sang a red light as I pried my way back home. My good Lord, she turned me sideways in the end. I might never let nobody do me twice what she done wrong. Fool me once, shame on you. Sometime I might even walk the line, but fool me once, shame on you, I'll be gone. Some yelling from the Carolinas, Californians. All right, I like that. I'll tell you what. All right, this is something real.
Started reeling it in.
wanna see you get mad. I wanna feel like you're crying for me. Give me something real, baby. Well, give me something real, baby. I'm begging you to give me something real, baby. I'm begging you to give me something real, baby. I'm begging you to give me something real, baby. I'm begging you to give me something real. Mad. I wanna feel like you're crying for me. Give me something real, babe. See you get mad. I wanna feel like you're crying for me. Give me something real, babe. Well, give me something real, baby. I'm begging you to give me something real, babe. I'm begging you to give me something real, babe. I'm begging you to give me something real, babe.
I went out with this beautiful woman. Her name was Georgia. And the terrible thing about that situation was that I had to go out and play that song Georgia on my mind every night with Dad. Beautiful song as well. But when we stopped seeing each other, you can imagine it became difficult for me. So I wrote a song called Forget About Georgia. And here it is. This much when I met her. Much as I was just captured again and again. She could turn her eyes away and still hold me under. A river of beauty and mystery pulling me in. And then when she told me her name, I knew I would die slowly. I knew I was destined to live with this pain every night. For each night I stand with my father playing our music. We cry out her name and her memory under the lights. And each night I pray I pray I forget about Georgia. But a part of me hopes that she'll never forget about me. Oh, part of me hopes that she'll never forget about me. For the first time in a hotel in San Francisco. A night so perfect I try to forget about it now. And Ray Charles is singing her name like rain on my window. I want to release her, but I can't begin to know how. About Georgia, 'cause she'll never love me like I know a love's supposed to be. I say, Ray, let me forget about Georgia, but a part of me hopes that she'll never forget about me. Never forget about me. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. The lyrics to this next song, hold on, yes. I'd like to, this is our new legalized marijuana company, Willie's Reserve, and we'd like to celebrate today with all of you. Here's a hat.
Oh, oh.
Oh, shit, that was a terrible throw.
I'm gonna smoke this.
This is for Dad. Happy birthday, Father.
Happy birthday, Willie.
This song is called I Hope You Find Yourself Before I Find... Well, it's actually called Find Yourself. But the lyrics are I hope you find yourself before I find somebody else to be my love. And everybody's felt that one time or another, so I'm hoping to hear you tonight. Thank you, Stagecoach. It's an honor to be here. It really, really is. Oh, and the Route 91 folks that are here, the survivors, you know, thanks for being here. You know who you are. Appreciate y'all. Sing this with me. Well, you tell me things I want to hear. You want me near, and I know you feel me leaving you. Well, you think that I won't say goodbye, but baby, I ain't standing by while you stretch the truth. Happy birthday, Dad. I guess we're out of time. We were going to try and play one more, but we got to go. And I love you. We're going to be in Santa Barbara tomorrow. Keep tabs on us on all the social shit. Thank you. I'm Lukas Nelson. This is Promise of the Real. Thank you, Stagecoach. Thank you, Winners Reserve.